Hi everyone, and happy May Day! Last time, we took care of the cop shooter, so let's go visit the council. Well, that was slightly anticlimactic. Okay, Gruulkar. You must travel south and defeat the Gruulkar himself. Well, that guy has a passion, at least. Then let me guess, we have to take care of the scorpion first. Just this sneaky feeling. Yeah. Just as I thought. Well, we all know what Scorpion does. Wrong! Good boy! You came to save us in a moment of need. Well, that was not so pleasant. Right. Flaming skulls would be an option, but I think I go for haste. We would need more blue. But no blue around. Except when he gets to take it. Well, let's go with more damage. That should work. Mana burn! And now we also lack green. And that was a bad move. Green and blue is what we need right now. But neither of those seems to be around. Blue? Nope. Well, we could headbutt, actually. So let's go for it. Now we have enough blue. We have more blue than you can shake a stick at. But we're running low on options. What to do? Flaming skulls wouldn't be any good, except we have hidden forms. Any force? Nope, can't see any. Nope. Yeah, I missed those. But hidden forms. And now plenty of blue. Supposed to have those there. Nope. So haste. Now we have enough stuff for flaming skulls again. But we shall not do it yet. And now we will. And victory is ours. You have defeated the scorpion. The hole is now all yours. So let's ambush him. Oh yeah! Gruulkar, boss. As well as having the skills of a regular orc lord, Gruulkar has a shield that increases his battle skill every time he is hit. Not only that, but his great axe gives him extra turns when doing damage. The Gruulkar is a leader of the orcs of Gore. So, our second boss battle. So, we shall be careful here. That's kinda nasty. Oh man. There's a headbutt called the Horde. Throw axe. Plus additional one for every skull in play. Okay. I guess we are up to tight match. Green. And even more green. Yeah, haste. That's what we need. That's a bad move. A bit more yellow. Save as it was, and now we're in a situation here. Ooh, extra turn at the right time, I might add. Yeah, I'll take some damage. You shall go down before me. Nope. Just try to see good options. Because we need blue. A little bit of a red wouldn't hurt either. Mana burn! Like it's any good right now. Ha! We resisted his spell! Oh, we can use flaming skulls. Too bad there isn't anything good to use it for. Force. And I think this is a good spot to cut the video quickly. See you in a moment.